All right, so what is this now? Volume 5, I think. Let me know if you like the new settings. Last couple games, I changed some things, and I don't know if it was better. I don't think it was. So yeah, the last couple games, the settings were different res and different quality. Hopefully these are better. We'll see. Sticking with Bologna because it's what I know. Hopefully it's not too boring for you. And I'm excited for you to get internet in a couple days. Alright, so I haven't played a game against a raw. Team over there. That went pretty well, I'd say. Oop, missed. First blood. I have my ult. You don't. No. Don't let this stop you. That's pretty funny. Do I care if he gets red? I don't know. He's gotta know what's up, right? Could take his blue, but I don't have a lot of mana. Let's take mine. And then we'll go back and get boots. My auto attacks are out of sync with the audio. Great. Toxic Blade is going to be my next item to stop some of that healing, give me the move speed.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh yeah. So I let the creeps kill my minions, so maybe he didn't get XP for it. He might have been close enough, I don't know. I will beat your ass.
Observation is the key to victory.
Just trying to see where he's going. Maybe he comes forward. Guess not. Can I kill him with half health? My ult is up, so maybe. Nope, I fucked that up. I thought he wouldn't get the chance to move so quickly. So I can stay a little bit longer. He heals a good bit, I'm just gonna go back. Wait on that Toxic Blade. So now I'm going to do the red and pick it up.
Know your enemy.
So I stopped his back there so he gets the lane a little slower after I clear this. Alright, I'm gonna go do my blue. Yeah. think I went Frostbound next.
Let's do this.
And I don't really know what to get for a second relic. Like maybe Blink? No, I can't pick that up anyway. Just farming right now because I don't want to fight him under tower yet, just yet. So Frostbound 1650, almost time. And now I'll just beat his ass. Oh, he got defense, I think? Yes.
Observation is the key to victory.
And for my next item, I'm going to get Executioner and shred that defense.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Little bastard. So he just wants to sit under tower. Then I guess I'll fight him under tower. Watch him go around the corner and snipe the shit out of me. Okay.
Let's do this.
He might go sprint, but we'll see. see if he notices. W key for the win. Now we get this fucking thing. Circle strafe.
Reason to hold back.
So that I think I want lifesteal for my next item so I can sit in front of the Pete Buff. I'd slice and dice now. Can't believe we didn't do this. And then we go get that goddamn Phoenix. Best chance. Ooh.
That was a good fight.
Matt the Phoenix came up.
Let's do this.
But I guess I did waste a lot of time trying to farm. Huge wave. Dodge all the things. Guess I'll just go do Bull Demon again, but
I soldiers should be prepared.
He took my tower, great. He's dead for a while. Let's see what we can do here. Thorns. Rude. Alright, I got 3,000 gold. Let's see. Definitely picking this up. And let's see. Alright, consumable, 1500 pot. More health pots. Sell boots, let's see. Need raw power, I think. Beat stick's always good. My thinking is that his healing reduces that sustain, which is really good for him. I already got red, don't need that. Alright, fire minions, let's go. He's almost dead already, okay. This should be game. Yeah, pretty sure I got this. Nice try, Raw. I guess I could have done. I gotta get used to farming left and right and stuff, you know? Like winning to bail on tower, when to not. GG. Maybe. Nice try. He doesn't win a lot. Because 1500 is like the average MMR. Alright, hope you enjoy the video.